the comings and goings of the young, and the restless tease that Eric Forrester will return, which might indicate disaster for Tara Locke and Sally Spectra. Either Philly Summers plans his return, or she persuades Lauren Fenmore to bring him back. It is still unclear. However, Sally will be exposed regardless of who brought him to town. She had first contacted him to address Marchetti, a firm over which he holds considerable power, and then flew to Los Angeles to speak with him in person. She also requested that he contact Angelina Marchetti and obtain a job opportunity from her, which happened in June. Now that Eric has arrived, a few statements from him might expose what Sally did and completely derail these two. According to Y&R teasers during the week of August 6, Phillies will learn everything Sally committed with Tara to get Summer to leave. Eric is not planning on staying for long since he has a major plot to wrap up, so he will probably only be in one or two episodes. Eric appears to have just given Sally some shocking information before leaving. Certainly, it is not Summer's fault because she earned her job at Marchetti purely on qualifications. Therefore, although if Sally planned the scenario, it is still hers if she desires it. Meanwhile, Summer will remain in Italy now that Hunter King has concluded at CBS. Furthermore, Lauren will be enraged when she discovers Sally conspired against her. Lauren Fenmore will be astonished if Eric tells her that Sally urged him to create the deal with Summer. If the truth is revealed, Lauren will very certainly dismiss Sally. So, Sally is not going to be able to get out of this one anytime soon. She is likely to lose more than her position as president of JVC. We know that Jack Abbott and Sally got back together again, and they had a good time on their latest dinner night. But as soon as he learns how she collaborated with Tara to harm his son, all of his feelings for her will vanish. Then, what will happen to Sally? Will she depart Genoa City now that she has ruined her entire existence there? Will she drag Tara along with her? Stay updated to find out.